Actually, the only person who's never betrayed me.